Hello there out there, everybody else. My name is Jerry Poe from Jerry Poe 21, and in this video we're going to be discussing about emails. Now when you get your iPhone or iPod Touch, brand new, you would need to do the email things, through settings or through the email thing. So you just like put your information in. Here's all the email things that you have here. You have iCloud, which I'm going to like be discussing in a little while. Gmail, AOL, and a whole bunch of other stuff. So let's go into Gmail first. You put in your name first, right here. Now once when you have completed this time thing, right here, then when you're done with it, you just push save, and then you just do something like that. So that's the way to set up your email. Next up is, contacts. Contacts allows you to, like, save your contacts and to do all kinds of things. So that's contacts there. You can also save your contacts to something, so they don't get lost. And also contacts also allows you to do FaceTime. Let me use this name for an example. It allows you to do FaceTime with somebody. It would be right there, that's where it is. iMessage is first, FaceTime is second, Save Contact is third, and Add Favorite is fourth. So that's what it is. Now the other thing that I want to really discuss with you, is iMessage. Secondly, iMessage is an updated version through iOS 5. You have to like update your iPod up to iOS 5. When you do that, you'll get iMessage. When you update it to iOS 6, you'll get Siri and a new mapping system. The other thing that I wanted to tell you about is Skype. Skype is completely different. It's really a cool thing. You just like need to like sign up, and then you can sign in with your Skype name and stuff. So that's Skype. You have to like update your iPod and everything else, two or three or sometimes a day, and all kinds of things like that. So please comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll talk to you later. Okay? Goodbye.